Hello everybody, welcome to, or of course, welcome back to my channel, Bianca Futchko Fitness. Thank you so much for deciding to join us on the Pilates mat today for this session. My name is, of course, as I said, Bianca, and this is the amazing Cassie, and we're super excited that you have decided to be here today. Before we get into it, be sure to hit like and subscribe to our channel if this workout, of course, definitely made you feel good. We'd love for you to share these workouts as well with anybody who you think might benefit from them. With that being said, let's get straight into today's workout by standing in a nice neutral position, the feet as close as possible under the hips. Good, and we're just gonna roll our shoulders up and back. Just getting into a nice chest opener here, a couple of shoulder circles, and then guys, we're gonna roll down, coming into our first upward facing dog. I should say downward facing dog. Yeah, our heels are pressing down, and if you feel up for it, you're walking through those heels one after the other, walking through the dog. Yeah, guys, we're gonna bend the knees and slowly walk back and rolling through the spine to lift and open our heart center. Then let's go into a second variation. This time we're gonna come forward into a high plank. So let's drop our hips a little bit further down. Good, and just walking those hands, walking that weight forward over the hands and then back over the heels. So just inhaling forward, and with the exhale, everybody, let's walk back, feet under the hips, and slowly again rolling up through the spine. Take a nice deep inhale, and with our exhale, we're going to roll down one more time. Allow yourself again to walk forward into your high plank position, making sure the butt is in line with the hips. And then we're going to move into a pike press. On the exhale, we're going to drop the heels down, lift the hips up, and inhale, release. Exhale to press back, and inhale to release. We're going to go up with the hips, exhale, and inhale, drop it down. And exhale, lift, and inhale, drop it down. Let's go for another 10 to 15 seconds here. Just lifting up and getting that beautiful hamstring stretch there as the heels drop down. For about another 5, 4, 3, 2. And then guys, we're gonna bend the knees in, going for a walking man here. So we're gonna exhale to bring the knee forward, changing legs. Exhale, exhale, exhale. One more. And then we're gonna hold out our high plank. Well done, guys, bending the knees and coming back into a well-deserved child's pose. Good morning. Just getting into our warm-up before we get started for our class today. Good one, guys. Let's come into a high knee position from here. So you're gonna make sure the hips and knees are aligned, tailbone dropped. We're gonna inhale, and as we do so, we're gonna sit our butt back onto our heels. As we exhale, we're gonna thrust the pelvis forward, lifting through those hips and squeezing the back of the booty. Exhale to lift up and inhale to drop down, yeah? You wanna engage the core and, of course, engage those sit bones, so squeezing the glutes nice and tight. Inhale, exhale up. Good. Two more, everybody. Inhale, exhale, well done. And then you're gonna drop your right hand back. Let's move into a side stretch here. Okay, so we're reaching up through that left hand. And then as we exhale, we're gonna bend forward and change sides. Right hand is gonna do a little reverse cambre or reverse twist. And exhale, moving again front. You're only coming as far down as is possible for you right now. You're gonna inhale, and as you exhale, you're gonna twist and drop one more time to the left side. Inhale. Good. And then guys, exhale. Well done. Give yourself a little break, coming forward into your child's pose one more time. All right, let's continue into our high plank and then moving into a low plank. We're going to drop onto our elbows in a second. We're going to use the right elbow, left elbow, and then press up. Drop, drop, and lift, and lift. A set of 10, yeah? You might want to take this a little bit faster. You might want to take it a little bit slower. Most important thing in this exercise is to engage your core as you're dropping and lifting as much as is possible for you right now. Let's go for another couple. Good. And up and up and up and up. Well done, guys. And hold it out. Hold it out. Keep holding that low plank, guys. Squeeze those abs nice and tight in. And dropping in 3, 2, 1. Good. Give your wrists a little bit of a shake out. Well done, everybody. All right, let's come back onto our hands and knees, and starting by dropping that right foot back, we're going to lift our legs up, or our leg up, I should say, moving into a single leg kick here. Let's drop that toe down as we inhale, and exhale, we're lifting it up to the sky. Yeah, inhale to drop, exhale to kick. Try as much as you can, everybody, to keep that knee nice and long. Those toes are pointing and you're squeezing through the glutes. One more, bending the knee. And we're just gonna kick that heel into our butt, moving into a little combination here, set of 3. Good. And 5, 4, and little pulses, guys, lifting that heel to the ceiling or to the sky. And let's go back. And quickly, coming again front, let's change our leg. So that left toe is now reaching up to the sky. Exhale to lift, inhale to drop. Exhale to lift, inhale to drop. Up and down and squeeze the butt and use those hamstrings, glutes activating. And 3, 2, and 1. And bend the heel, and bend the heel. Bend the knee in, that heel is coming towards the butt. As we exhale, we're squeezing through that hamstring. Try not to let that hamstring relax. One more, guys. And let's hold it in. And little pulses back. Good. And 5, 4, 3, 2. And relax. Good one. Let's give our hands again a little bit of a shake out. And then we're going to turn around and come onto our sit bones, sitting nice and tall. Let's take our hands quickly under our knees. And with that nice neutral spine, we're going to inhale to prepare. And as we exhale, we're going to curl our belly in, moving onto our lower back, and start by reaching the right and left toes up. Yeah, so we're going to find a nice attitude lift here. You're going to exhale to engage the psoas muscles to bring those knees close towards you. A set of 10. Good. And 4, 3, 2. And then we're going to hold it up, guys. And I want you to pulse towards that knee. You're really engaging the core here. 10 on the right and 10 on the left. Keep moving forward. Exhale to pulse and change sides. Exhale, exhale, exhale. Squeeze and squeeze and squeeze. Good. 3, 2, 1. And take a little break. Just drop the knees out to the side, everybody, and give yourself a nice butterfly stretch out through those hips. Allow those knees to drop down towards the earth. Well done. And let's extend the feet forward, moving into a little bit of a upper body curl. We're going to inhale, look into the sky. And as we exhale, we're going to drop the elbows down in towards each other. And then as we lift, we're going to open the heart center, engaging as well through that collarbone, if I could say that. So you want to open the heart center and feel that stretch across shoulder to shoulder. As you exhale, dropping the chin towards the chest. Good. Let's do one more here. Inhale. And as we exhale, we're going to come down. All right, guys. This time as we come up, we're going to twist to the right, and as we exhale, we're going to come down to our stomach. We're going to twist to the left on the inhale, and as we exhale, we're going to drop it back down. Close those ribs and close those stomachs. Inhale, twisting to the right. Open the back shoulder, open the back elbow. Exhale, and then inhale, you want to twist and open. Good, guys. And give yourself a little forward bend, perhaps curling the back or perhaps elongating the spine, moving into that beautiful hamstring stretch. And then make sure you have enough room behind you. And let's just roll down and hug ourselves for a second, pulling those knees into your chests. And then we're going to move into a single leg extension. So let's pull that right knee into the chest. Inhale, we're going to chest lift it up. And let's change legs for a set of 20. Yeah, pulling those knees in and in and in. So engaging through the abs as you pull the shoulders away from the earth. Keep changing. Well done. Exhale, change. And change and change and change and change. You have 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done, guys. Give yourself a little break. Very nice work. Good. Let's take our hands again behind our head, and we're going to reach the right leg to the sky. The left leg is reaching up, and let's go into a little bit of a crisscross scissor here. So as we exhale, we're twisting from side to side. We have another set of 20. Let's get straight into those abs. Second set coming up. Exhale to twist, inhale to come back. Exhale, keep twisting from the lower ribs, twist and twist and twist. We have 4, we have 3, we have 2, and 1. Done. Good, guys. Just drop those knees from right to left. That was not an easy one, but you did amazing. You guys are doing great. Let's keep going. Last section of today's workout is coming up in a couple of seconds, so just take a little break there, guys. Well done. Let's find our neutral from here. Okay, so in that neutral position, guys, let's reach the arms to the sky. We're going to come to a pelvic thrust or shoulder bridge. We're going to inhale to prepare. A nice, beautiful set of 20. We're going to drop the pelvis. And then as we exhale, we're going to explode the hips towards the ceiling or towards the sky, engaging that work there behind the sit bones. So you want to squeeze the butt together. Those heels press down. Those hamstrings work. As we exhale, we lift. And then as we inhale, we drop. Keep going, guys. You're lifting up and dropping down. Exhale to lift. Inhale to drop. Good, guys. Exhale. Inhale and up, down and lift. Well done. A few more to come up. Let's say about 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. good. On the next one, guys, we're going to hold it up. I want us to find a little pulse here. So little baby pulses there. What I said before, stiff bones coming together, heels pressing down, hamstrings activating, shoulders down, and slowly, guys, roll down. Well done. Just pull your right knee again into your chest, and then with your exhale, guys, you're going to come up. And then I want us to make sure we have enough room behind us, and let's move into our rolling like a ball. You're going to hold onto your knees. As you inhale, you're going to roll back, as the name suggests, like a ball. And as you come up, you want to exhale. So inhale to drop back and exhale to roll through the spine, giving that spine a nice massage from the lower tailbone, let's say, to the crown of the head. Well done. Inhale back, exhale up. Beautiful. And back and up. Nice one, guys. Let's go for three more. I should say two more. Good. Extend those legs if you can. Finding that teaser if you can. Advanced option. Squeeze everything tightly in. Good. And let's give ourselves a little break. Nice one, guys. Take a break. Good. All right, everybody. Let's come onto our right side from here. And we're just going to bend the knees in this position. And I want us to move into our clam. So let's point our toes. We're going to rotate that top leg. So the left knee is now going to be pressing to the sky. As we exhale, we make sure those hips are nice and engaged, so nice and stable. That core is nice and pulled in. So those ribs are closed. The hips is closing towards the ribs. Good. And you're really connecting that through your powerhouse. As you exhale, you lift. As you inhale, you drop. Good. Let's hold it out there. All right, let's drop those knees back down towards the floor and extend that left leg long. We're going to drop those toes down towards the earth. As we exhale, we lift that leg up. Drop and lift, yeah? We're going to move into a single leg parallel lift. Good. A set of 10 for all of these. Exhale to lift, inhale to drop. Exhale, inhale. Nice one, everybody. Make sure you're really engaging through that core. Good. Flex the toes and little circles moving back to finish off. Nice one. And then just give yourself a little break. Good job. Let's move on to those exercises on our second side, starting now on our left. With that right knee, we're going to open it up on the exhale, squeezing the glutes, and inhale to drop it down. Exhale to lift. Inhale to drop. Making again sure on this side that you are connecting there through the core, using those booties, those glutes to squeeze the sit bones together, using all of that muscle around the hip. Good. Let's hold it up in three, in two, and one. Good, guys. Hold it there. Really squeeze that knee back. Good. Let's drop our toes down. Moving into that single leg kick. We're going to extend the toes up on the exhale. As we inhale, we drop it down. Inhale to drop. Exhale to kick. Drop and kick. Lower and lift. We are almost done for today's workout. One more exercise and then we are officially coming to our stretches. You did an amazing job. Keep it up, guys. We are almost there. And let's finish off with our circles. 10 circles. Keep smiling, keep breathing, always come back to the breath. I know this is not easy, everybody. We are done in four, in three, in two, and one. Well done. Let's come up. Good work, guys. Let's move into our mermaid stretch, coming back onto our first initial side. Right knee is bent, left knee is bent to the side. Let's move up and over towards our left. Getting that nice stretch there, all the way from the right hip to the right fingertips. Beautiful. And let's quickly change to the other side. Inhaling to lift and exhaling to go over to the right. Well done. Great work, guys. All right, final stretch is coming up. Let's move into our side split. So just extending the toes long. We're going to inhale, and as we exhale, we're going to walk the hands forward, really engaging there through as well the back of the hips. So although we're stretching, we still want to keep that neutral happening there in the body. Good. Let's move to one side, right or left. Good. Changing sides. Nice one, guys. And then slowly coming back to your center, flexing those toes. And then let's slowly but surely come back to our seated cross-legged position. Great work, everybody. Just finding the knees crossing over one another, finding that cross-legged position. And then before we finish, let's just find our center. So with the hands on the knees, you can either keep the eyes open or the eyes closed. And I just want us to find a nice conscious breath now before we finish for today's class. We're inhaling through the nose and exhaling out through the mouth. Take as much time as you need. You may want to turn the video off now and just move into your own breathing here. Nice, everybody. Good work. Keep that breath flowing. Keep that breath moving. Okay. Awesome, guys. And to finish off, let's just drop our right ear to our right shoulder. Good. From one side to the other side. Maybe moving into a semicircle here before we finish off for the class. Great. And let's reach our arms here to the side. We're going to reach our palms to the sky. We're going to inhale namaste. And with an exhale, I want to say thank you so much, Cassie. Thank you so much, everybody, for, of course, joining in today's workout. As usual, I always intend that these workouts give you some benefit, some joy. And I would love if you guys definitely hit the like button, subscribe to our channel. And we really look forward to seeing you in all of our workouts, all of our online classes, which are, of course, happening daily. Until next time, bye, guys. Have a nice one. Bye-bye.